I fucking DP'd, man. That shit bothers me so much. Woo! You're dead. I did stand. That is meaty, man! Unbelievable. I can't even fucking do the combo. This is rough. This is how you know God fucking hates you, dude. This is how you know God decided to have diarrhea burrito and then just pop up the toilet, aka my life, and just fucking shit on you, dude. Woo! I'm gonna punch this fucking wall so hard, dude. I'm so ready to punch this wall. I'm like so close to raging. Oh, and he got a rank up. You're kidding me. He gets. You know what? I'm gonna give this dude a sword. If he was watching my stream, I'm gonna give him a sword. I would have. But he's not, so he can kiss the fattest part of my ass, to be honest. And he didn't want to play me again? Son of a bitch. Alright, dudes. This is gonna be the last game. Win or lose. I just can't, man. This is gonna be I'm gonna label this game or this title or the stream. Bad fucking day. Featuring yours truly, the saltiest motherfucker on earth. God bless. Thank you guys for tuning in to my second and last broadcast forever. No, I'm just kidding. I'll be back. I'll be back again tomorrow. I'm not gonna quit on it. You know, it's just a bad day. Everybody's got bad days, so let me know what's good, how you guys been feeling today. How you guys like the layout, you know, if there's any ideas you guys would want to see, other than fucking Gravity Boots fucking Karen playing on the screen right now. I don't know. I don't know what else to do, guys. I was playing just fine yesterday. Hot damn. Hot fucking damn. This is my second Street Fighter stream, technically. Second Street Fighter stream, and it's already going to hell. It's going all the way to the depths of hell. There's like 7 layers. It's like a 7-layer burrito. It gets worse and worse through your digestive tract. Fuck me, dude. I even reduced the output resolution to fucking 960 by 540. That is the shit quality. That's the fucking... Oh, like, it's so bad. It is so garbage. I don't know, man. Don't know what to do with the shit right here. Except eat a dick, cause it's in my hey! No, there's no one else using the internet, too. Like, one of my roommates is asleep. Well, probably, like, awake still, because I'm yelling. My other roommate's not even home yet. I'm the only one using the internet. And we have fucking good internet here. And it's just, it's a hassle. It's such a hassle. But, you know, it's good to test this out. I'm glad you guys are here with me for this journey. First and foremost, thank you guys for following. I appreciate each and every one of you. Consider doing a virus malware scan before sleep. I do that every night, so this morning's reports were fine. I'll definitely check it out again, but I really don't know if that's the case, you know. I'm still gonna do it though, so I'm still gonna take your advice, do all that. But I think I'm gonna play some Street Fighter 4. It only lags when I'm streaming. Yes. Yes, yes, yes. Let me type that out for you. Only. But I got a surprise. We're gonna play some. This fucking. Oh my god! I don't even have the game anymore. I fucking hate this world. I hate this world so much. All right, give me a second before I kill myself on stream. Sus. Yeah, my even it was dude. The stream is so bad that my brother even left. He's like, "Yo, your fucking stream sucks, dude." And I'm like, "Thanks, man. It's exactly what I like to hear." No, I'm just kidding. He did say that. Can't see. What? What the fuck do you mean? Huh? The fuck do you mean? Wham wham. Log into the motherfucking server, though. What? What are you talking about? Oh, God.